So they canceled them. I've never been canceled because of a ball game. Well, then we got booked back in here. They felt bad, I understand. So I had to put this band together. Got guys on the praise list.
Yeah.
And this guy, he didn't. I had to cancel. She's like, hey. So about 4 days ago, she messaged me about this gig. So I have a band. Well, they're working. We didn't have a gig, so now he's got a guy coming.
Thank you.
he's coming here? Oh, I thought you had to pick him up.
Got the bass player just landed from Iowa.
He was in Iowa, wasn't he?
Yeah. Turn him loose.
Is sound okay out there, or is the vocals or the guitar too loud?
Huh? All right, guys. Is the vocal or the guitar too loud? It's all right.
Thank
They say that I've written probably 1,000 songs. It's not the quantity, it's the quality. A bad day is a good song, and they say I got a few good songs, so.
Nevertheless.
They also say that I sing songs of justice.
Justice!
shot this little, I got a pellet gun from when I was 8 years old, and I was over this little bridge, and I saw this bullfrog down there. It hopped one time.
Baby. called him and he said he didn't answer.
Got a request out there?
What?
Just write it down on a $20 bill and get right there.
She loved her beauty with her.
Thank you. He can play the harp like nobody's business. And he's right. He's an organ player.
He's an organ grinder too. What I
he plays, plays with his organ. I mean, he's a
Yeah. It should go off.